So it's a coup. The Caldwins have finally fallen. Never thought I'd see the day.
It seems so. And even the legendary Corvo Atano couldn't stop it.
There's money to be made on this, mark my words.
You seem chuffed and happy. What if it all goes to pieces? Sometimes these things end with people like us face down on an executioner's block.
I'll be fine, I assure you. My grandmother turned a profit on the plague, and I'll come out ahead under the Duke of Sirkonos and our new Empress.